It's a staple of the community in downtown Oswego.
Just heard some guys talking about it probably a couple years ago, and I came down. I usually try as often as possible.
For Justin March, it's a trip to the Good Guys Barbershop every 2 weeks.
They're, you know, very popular. Sometimes there's lines out the door.
Lines that could be shorter in the near future, as Oswego Mayor Billy Barlow recently announced a grant toward the Good Guys renovation and expansion project.
So I inquired more about what the move was about, and they're able to hire 4 more barbers. So we were able to secure $25,000.
In just a few months, the Good Guys Barbershop will be moving from the back of Canal Commons to the front, adding 4 more barber chairs in hopes of reducing the wait time.
Good Guys owner Keith Raymond is excited to see what the future holds for his barbershop.
It seems like sky's the limit, you know, 12 barbers in one place, that's big city, you know, size barbershop in a small town.
Mayor Barlow says the Good Guys project is the first of many to improve and expand small businesses in downtown Oswego.
We announced 20 projects and they'll really start next summer once we get into the construction season. So I'm excited, and I think next year at this time, downtown will look substantially different just on the surface.
And so will the Good Guys as they prepare to have a storefront view this coming winter. Seth Prevertil, Oswego Now.